I really love the white of percussion. So that means all the instruments I can play and I can play with. Because it's never boring. One day I can play marimba, the next day I can play timpani, the third day I'm on percussion. And it's kind of like universe. You can always find something interesting and something you haven't seen before. And because it's so enormous playground for me, that's also why I meet new people, which lead me to another path and to another step on. Actually, it was kind of coincidence. After playing piano, I didn't want to stop being in music. And then I was thinking about what should I do next, which instrument may be something new. And after putting out all the instruments I didn't quite like, then percussion was the only instrument still left. And I said, okay, why not? Let's try. And that's how I got into this magic world, and I stayed there since I was first put in it. First, I didn't want to study music, but then later I found, since it's my way of life, then why shouldn't I do it for a living? And that's when I decided to go to the academy and to become a professional musician. When I was 15, when I started to play percussion, they put me in an orchestra, and I had to play drums. And then when I went on first rehearsal, the conductor was, okay, who plays drums? I was, okay, I was a little girl then. And he was, wow, okay, are you sure you can play drums? I was, yes, I mean, of course I'm learning it. But they were all kind of, wow, look at her, she's playing drums. And then I sat behind the drum set and I played like it should be played. So it was a good end of a story. I like to follow the people who I admire. It doesn't mean they are percussionists, but it's more like I want to become that person because of personality, who he is and who he becomes when he is on the stage. I found it really easy to admire someone who I know. You know, I mean, if I see some really cool guy playing on TV, it's just his image, what do I see? I cannot feel his personality. So I love it more when I play with people. So I applied for Musica Femina together with guitarist Isidor Erasengrafenauer. We have a duo, and for this concert we prepared music from Santiago de Murcia, which was Spanish composer from 17th century. So actually we connected the past. So Erasmus plays Baroque guitar and this ancient music together with present, which is my percussion. I play cajon and frame drum and all the instruments which are actually more stylish for today, not for the past. And I find it really nice to connect past and the present, and I think it then maybe brings you to the future. I had some good and some bad experience regarding that I'm a woman, especially because percussion is, I think, meant to be more of a man domain, not as a woman. Sometimes it's easier because men do help me with carrying stuff and everything, and I'm kind of, I think, more exotic, like a girl playing drums than a man. But on the other hand, many times I find it I have to prove myself more, because it's strange, you know. I think it still is strange to see a woman playing timpani, so people expect me really to be perfect, or maybe they notice some of mistakes sooner than they would notice it for a man. I think you're supposed to be, it was supposed for a player to be able to carry, to be strong and to carry timpani and drum set and things like that. So that's why it's not a woman's domain. But I can carry my drums or I can get help to carry it all by myself. I found out when I started to play percussion more, this kind of a hand percussion, so congas, bongos, and this kind of stuff. It's because you must really have hard skin on your hands. And I really find it difficult to play more than 1 hour or two, because then my hands start to hurt. But on the other hand, if I play this really every day for more than 1 hour, my skin would become thicker, so it wouldn't hurt me anymore. So I think with time, the difference between men and women goes away. Maybe on the beginning, but if you really put yourself in, then there is no more difference. I think it's important how much time and effort you put in everything. It's not man or woman. It's just about how much of your love and of your heart you put in it. That's what it counts on the end. My plans are for following people who I play with, who I love, following my heart, playing when I feel like playing it, and listening also when I feel like listening. I think that if I enjoy half as much as I do now, it will be like a really good future.